The History of the Rough Rhinos. The Rough Rhinos were an elite group of Fire Nation Komodo Rhino cavalry who worked on a freelance basis, claiming their loyalty to the Fire Lord during the Hundred Year War. After the war's end, they became mercenaries, and by 102 AG, they were hired as the security detail of the Earthen Fire Refinery. The group consisted of 5 members, each of whom specialized in a different type of weapon or fighting style, though their preferred weapons were not well adapted for close combat. After the Rough Rhinos became mercenaries, they allowed former members of the army to join them. Welcome to the Imagi. In today's video, we're going over the history of Rough Rhinos. Before we begin, we publish new content every week, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to get notified about our latest videos. The Hundred Year War. Around 91 AG, the Rough Rhinos attacked the village where Jet was living and killed his parents, which ignited Jet's lifelong hatred of the Fire Nation. In late 99 AG, they invaded another village at the western Earth Kingdom coast, forcing the residents to become refugees, including Than and Ying. In 100 AG, the Rough Rhinos first encountered Team Avatar, ambushing them in a forest near Chin Village. The three friends did, however, manage to escape on Appa. The Rough Rhinos later invaded Chin Village during Aang's trial for the murder of the village's great leader, Chin the Great. They claimed the village in the name of the Fire Lord, and had commenced their destruction of the village before eventually being defeated by Team Avatar. Later that year, the Rough Rhinos confronted Team Avatar once more in a small Earth Kingdom village. They captured Sokka, mistakenly believing him to be the Avatar, but were soon bested by Aang, Katara, and Toph. Sometime later, the team of soldiers surrounded Iroh and Zuko while the two fugitives of the Fire Nation were traveling through the Earth Kingdom, near the Great Siwang Desert. After a brief battle, the warriors were bested by the two firebenders, who were able to escape in the chaos ensuing an explosion. The Earthen Fire Refinery. After the war, the Rough Rhinos left the service of the Fire Lord, recruited 3 new members, and offered themselves for hire as mercenaries, eventually winding up as the personal security detail of the owners of the Earthen Fire Refinery, Lao Beifang and Loban. In this capacity, they were tasked by Lao to escort Team Avatar off the factory's premises. A fight between the two groups broke out, though, one that ended in the favor of Team Avatar. 2 of the group's members, Vatcher and Kachi, were trapped with several others in an underground iron mine following a cave-in. After they were rescued, Loban, having discovered an iron mask in the ground, ordered the two to mount their rhinos and help him take it to the shore for transport to the Fire Nation. Upon reaching the shore, stormy weather took hold while Sokka and Satoru confronted them and resoundingly defeated Vatcher and Kachi respectively. The animals, meanwhile, refused to continue assisting in the transport and ran off. Members. The Rough Rhino's leader, Colonel Monkey, was a talented firebender, although Zuko managed to overpower him without significant effort. He was the only firebender in the group, and once served under Iroh in the Fire Nation military. Ogadai and Kachi preferred melee weaponry. Ogadai carried chains or bolas, and Kachi a guandao. Yalu specialized in explosives and wore armor that masked his face, never exposing it in any known encounters. Vatcher wielded a bow and frequently used flaming arrows, making him the 3rd member to fight with fire. He was originally a member of the renowned Yuyan Archers, as indicated by his facial tattoos. At the end of the Hundred Year War, the Rough Rhinos recruited new members into their ranks. Among them was Utor, a former Fire Nation soldier. Did you enjoy our video? Be sure to check out these other great videos from the Imagi, and make sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos.